supposed to have some motherfucking hot fun right now? Alright, now, I don't know, but I bet many of you have read Keith Richards' autobiography where he mentions the Paradiso as being one of the finest theaters in the world. I agree, and I have to think if it's good enough for Keith Richards, it's certainly good enough for I